Are you listening?
Y'all, this is my mom. She does events. What's the name of your event?
Simply Amazing Wedding and Event.
What else you do?
I do not, well, I specialize in weddings. I love to do weddings, but I also do other events, birthdays, retirements, graduations, baby showers. So anything dealing with decorating, decor, anything, I would love to do your event for you.
What else you do?
Oh, well, I am a full-time stylist. I have my own salon. So I do have full-time, and then I do events part-time.
Y'all, hit her up. I put her in the bio, so hit her up.
Thank you for your business.
I'm gonna stand over here. Can everybody hear me?
Yes.
All right. So, is this the beginning of? Okay, yes. This is the beginning of the story. Asia got the box. Okay, cool. Mr. Wright prepared to take Mrs. Wright,
he's
Wright to the hospital as she went into labor. As they left.
Oh, when you say the word, you gotta pass.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. When I say right.
Oh, just keep. Do I hold it?
No, you keep going.
Okay.
Okay, I'm sorry. Let's clarify the direction. You're gonna keep passing the box. But when I say a certain direction, you gotta switch directions. Make sense?
Yes.
Okay, sorry. I didn't make it plain, did I? All right, so let's start over. Give the box back to Asia. We'll start from the top. All right, let's start. Mr. Wright prepared to take Mrs. Wright right to the hospital as she went into labor. As he left in the car, he turned right out of the driveway. He had to go right back home because he left Mrs. Wright at home. They both got in the car on the left side as the right side wouldn't open. Mr. and Mrs. Wright again left for the hospital, turning right out of the driveway. An argument occurred about the right turn as Mrs. Wright said that Mr. Wright should have turned left. Mr. Wright kept insisting that he was absolutely right, but Mrs. Wright kept insisting that the hospital entrance was on the left. Two blocks away, after another left turn, they discovered they had left Mrs. Wright's overnight bag at home. So they made a left turn, then a right to go back home to where they had left the bag. As they turned right on their street, Mrs. Wright said, "Let's go right to the hospital and send someone else right to the house for the fact that we left." We left the bag on the couch. They went left at the next block and turned right back around. Finally, at the hospital, Mr. Wright pulled up to the front where he left his wife to go right in. Inside the hospital, they wheeled Mrs. Wright away. "Where is my file? I only left her." Oh, yeah, they spelled this wrong on here. I'm sorry, y'all. "Where's my wife? I only left her for a minute," exclaimed Mr. Wright. A nurse rushed him right down the hall. They made a left turn and then a right and then a left turn again. Mr. Wright found Mrs. Wright already in delivery, but then he realized that he had left the video camera in the car. Right away, he ran out of the room and back to the car. Not only had he left the camera, but he had left all the lights on too. Poor Mr. Wright. Mr. Wright wasted no time. Mr. Wright wasted no time. He ran right back to his wife's room. As Mr. Wright walked in, all he heard was screams from his wife because he had left her room and was nowhere in sight. I'm sure you can guess what happened next. As Mrs. Wright had the baby, Mr. Wright passed out on the floor. Poor thing. But when he came to, he got a shot once more. For there he saw Mrs. Wright embracing their new little bundles of joy, with two babies on her left and one on the right. Mrs. Wright turned to her husband and said, "There is one thing left to do. I think we should name these Wright babies. How about you?" That's it.
Yay.
people of Beauty Fly. Good to see you guys. Look, shameless plug. Go follow Creative Mix Media. I have a vlog as well, me and my husband. You'll enjoy it.
Yes. Can I have a volunteer to tie?
Make sure.
Tie and tie, Linda.
She got
yes.
Make sure. Who has the timer?
Right.
You have the timer?
I know.
You got a time? Okay.
Josh, can you see?
Can you see?
Christian,
don't lie.
How many times we gotta wash the baby?
No, wipe
the baby.
Wipe
the baby.
Wash
it. Wash.
You already know.
Wash it too much.
Wash the baby. Wash the baby. All right, on your mark.
Whoa.
Yes. Wait, Asia. On your mark.
Yeah, that's what
yes, sir. Go.
Oh, no, no. That's good,
man.
Not to rub them.
Where's the protector?
You gotta feel for it. Gotta feel for it. It's there somewhere. There you go.
All right,
oh, my. The diaper has to be on the right way now.
There we go.
Hey.
All right.
Josh
done
beat you now.
No,
man. It's the wipe still on the baby. The wipe is still on the baby.
Where's the...
Do you see the wipe? I'm sorry. The wipe is still over there.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
you got it. You should have
said it that way.
This one be like some kind of strap or something?
You got it on backwards, dude.
It's on backwards. All right. You're doing good. You're doing good.
Yes.
Yeah. Flip it around.
This is good practice. Where's Linda? This is good practice.
Hey, you gonna hold
he's
the baby
gonna be ready.
Oh,
he's
gonna
be ready.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
Your baby
gonna
be in his
trash
bag. Crushed but dressed.
Oh, wow.
Baby gonna need CPR.
All right, what I gotta do? What's the one?
Yes.
There you go.
Rehabilitation. Oh my. The arm is still. Look at the arm. The arm is still inside the shirt.
Do you want me to read this?
with love. May every new experience you share with your little girl be wonderful and happy. Congratulations from Miss Bonnie. Monique's mother.
And don't feel bad, you never get enough of these.
Yes, I'm like, thank you.
Back first, yes. Thank you, Barrios.
That's for me.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah. there's some shoes in there.
Where the complications? Oh.
Are you listening? Damn.